This is Dr. Amanda with Straight Smile Solutions, and today we're going to talk about transfer cases, specifically for braces, but we can also talk about Invisalign. And Invisalign shouldn't really be a problem, I'll be honest, for transfer cases. I mean, obviously, if it's a US to US transfer case, it's standard of care for the dentist to fill out a transfer form. AAL has a transfer form. So whether you're an orthodontist or you're a dentist, you should be able to request it. Anytime you take a transfer case, I would always get a copy of the initial records. For an Invisalign case, you don't necessarily need a treatment plan because it's in there, but you should get a copy of the initial records. Because, I mean, basically now you're inheriting whatever problems there may be. So what if there was an impacted tooth or, you know, a short root or something? So you wouldn't want to accept it without seeing the initial records. And of course, you'd want to take progress records. So you should definitely probably charge for that, a fee when they come in for the progress records as well. If it's a braces case, it's a little bit more iffy. So the first thing you want to do is, I don't even pass go. I take a look at the bracketing and the type of braces, and I see if they came any paperwork. Most patients do have the release, the transfer documents, the initial records all in a nice packet, the treatment plan, the type of bracket, stuff like that. If you don't have that information, or if it came from another country, it should be a no-go. I would not take it. So, I mean, you can take off the braces, charge them for the debond, charge them for the new set of records. Normally I charge, you know, at least a couple $100s for the debond, at least a couple $100s for the records. If they're gonna go and recontract to a whole nother set of braces, which is basically a whole new start, sometimes I will no charge all of that, you know, and just fold it into the new start. But I mean, a lot of times patients, sometimes they go to other countries. It's pretty common, especially if you're in southern states or in western states, to get patients that go during the summer to perhaps Mexico, TJ, Tijuana, you know, and they get braces there thinking it's going to be cheaper, and then they look for somebody to take it. I've had good luck and bad luck with that. I still won't take them, even unless they have a copy of the records, the treatment plan, the prescription of the brackets, because basically you're inheriting this case. And what happens if you need to move around a bracket, right? You want to make sure you know the prescription. Is it 022 Roth? If it's 022 Roth, 022 MBT, 018 Roth, you know, okay, fine. If something breaks, I can replace it. It may not look exactly the same, but it'll function the same. But very often they use very generic brackets and they come with no documentation. So in that case, I debond and rebond, and sometimes no charge, all that. So again, things you're going to want to look at. Obviously, you're going to want to do a whole perio exam, get a clearance from the general dentist. They need to see a general dentist, you know, near you, have it sign, look for decay, make sure everything's healthy, get a full set of x-rays, get all the initial records. Then you're going to want to look at the bracketing and see if it's something you can work with. If you need to do multiple repositions, if it's not totally perfect, might as well just all come off and go back on. It's just going to be a lot easier. So I look at that, you know, and besides that, I mean, it has to look like it'd be a pretty slam dunk case for me to take it as is. But I just wanted to give you some things, because a lot of times patients, they put on the whole, you know, the kind of hard push to just, oh, my braces are on, just can I just pay per month? And absolutely, you should not do that. So, you know, unless that's something where you're willing to inherit the liability, unless you have all the documentation, it's a big, big, big trap to get yourself into, and I would not recommend it. So question just came up today, so I just wanted to share it. All right, thanks so much.